Oh.
Oh, jeez.
What are we doing here?
I don't know. There's something attracts me here.
Do you know what? It's been 3 years. I don't think we need to keep coming back here.
We should get on that.
Lean! Darren!
I'm leaning! I'm stuck!
What's wrong?
Are you okay?
What do you mean okay?
Well, I mean, you've just been acting so strangely. It's like something about that house, you go so weird.
Well, I've got nothing to do lately. I've resorted in watching Countdown every day.
Oh, tell me about it.
I know.
So what do we do then?
Well, that's the thing. I sincerely don't know.
Let's go on an adventure.
Now we have the final piece. The collection is complete. We can bring it back.
Whoa, that looks like that could spring up our adventure.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Doctor's this way!
There, that's not.
Should we hide in the school?
Yeah!
Yeah, bro.
I'm sure.
Well, I guess they're not in there.
We haven't even gone in there yet.
Well, who would hide in the infant school?
Your mum.
What? I am leaving.
That's what I said.
It's time to bring him back.
Well, I guess we lost them then, Doctor.
Well, no, I'll phone up my good friend Rodrigo Banana Hammock. He'll help us track their evil. Let's ring in. Hold on. Probably busy. Hello?
Hey.
Mr. Rodrigo Banana Hammock?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, nice. Right, well, I need to ask you a favour. You know you owe me, right? For, you know, saving your alpacas.
Yeah.
Well, basically, I need you to track me down some evil.
Track you down some evil?
Yeah,
What colour evil?
Well, it's got to be blue.
Blue.
Sparkly.
Well, I'll get my pen.
This guy's a legend.
Yeah, blue.
Right, yeah, blue.
Oh, sorry, I'm illiterate.
Right, and, they had a bit of black on them and some bowler hats.
Right, okay.
Yeah, so that
black
kind of
people.
Evil. Yeah.
My least favourite thing.
Well, get down there as quick as you can.
I'll get there before you, because they...
That's a... You right?
Yeah, I'm right.
So you got the evil?
I do. Well, I don't, but I'm here to get it.
Hey there, Lisa, do you want a receipt? No, I don't want a receipt for a pint of beer.
This is all an illusion.
But wait, the final piece. An old manky Duracell battery.
He is back!
I'm back. Thank you.
Sorry?
Where's the doctor? Let's go. It's my new my lair, lair, lair.
Did you say this is your new lair?
My new lair.
Food!
So, I have a plan.
And it is?
We need to find the doctor and we need to kill him. He killed me, so now we need revenge.
Doctor who?
Exactly. Now, have either of you two got any idea where he might be?
No. Kitchen?
Have you checked the kitchen?
No.
Better check the kitchen then.
To the kitchen!
Is he here?
He must be. Look, it's a sonic screwdriver.
That's a bit. That's a baguette!
Oh.
He's not here. To the bathroom!
No, I can't!
Why?
I have to stay in my place.
They're around here. I can feel it in my spleen.
Oh.
Oh no, it's locked.
It's locked.
Damn, game over, guys.
God. I used a sonic salmon.
Say, whoa, high five.
Yeah.
Yeah, teamwork.
Teamwork. Go. I think we should split up and look for clues.
Sounds like a plan.
Good idea.
Right. You that way, you that way. I'll take it, I'll go this way. Well, I guess there's no one in here.
Sweet vinegar.
Have you seen any evil people around here? Sort of wearing black, hats, makeup?
No, nothing.
Shit.
Sorry.
Salty.
No, this one. No, the other one. There you go.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know Faggot Fest 2000 was in town.
Oh, no, get it.
What do you want from me? What do you want?
Do you know the doctor?
Who's the doctor?
You do know the doctor, I can tell by your eyes.
What do you want from him?
Revenge. That sounds like someone's downstairs. I'll go look, you hold him.
What's that noise, Doctor?
I broke a window.
Oh,
I'm clumsy. I can now put on what.
So, Doctor, we meet again.
For the last time.
So, I'm here to kill you, like you killed me. But I can't do it here in my headquarters. So, I'll meet you later on. You'll know where.
What time? Create an event on Facebook.
I already have.
Thank God.
God, that saved asking. Where's Leroy?
Hello?
Leroy, you know, the guy that was with us, the sunglasses.
I'm a dirtbag.
Leroy! He's not here.
Yeah, bye!
Right, let's go. Hey, come back. It's chilly out here.
It's a bit nippy. So I've got crabs again.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. They crawled up my anus this time.
Oh my
and they're so far up there that when I wake up
and out. It's again for the last time.
Oh my god, it's it. No!
This is it.
Oh my leg!
Yes!
What's that for, man?
Stop!
Oh, no.
Stop, Doctor!
I don't even know who you are!
I also have your companion.
No!
I even have your other friend.
The bullet found its way to my rectum!
I've come to save you!
Now, where is the companion?
I never knew Madeline McCall was a good conversation starter. So, now what do you need me to do?
Throw him on the floor.
Come.
Now, take care of him. Nice.
It's okay.
Now,
weed.
Doctor.
The Jimmy's!
Bring him over here! Bring him over here!
The Jimmy's have been rustled!
Bring him over here!
Come over here! Ah!
The Jimmy's have been rustled!
Bring him with them!
Rodrigo Banana!
I wish my companion was here! Shut up!
Stop it!
Stop!
Hashtag enter the light tunnel!
There's nothing left
for you. I need a shit!
We have won! The day is won.
What do you think, you unripened oranges?
Oh no.
It is I, Sean. Was it Ben?
Ben!
Yeah, it must have been Ben. Yeah, definitely Ben.
Oh, what did they let you do with me, Doctor?
Anyway, I'm here to save you.
There's nothing you can do to stop me. I've got the Doctor.
Well, I have this.
Kamikaze!
And I have this. Your doctor's special sonic salmon.
Well, you're gay.
Guys, we can sort this out another way. Think about friendship, leadership. Barack Obama led the United States. We can sort this together. We can.
No, Doctor. There is no other way.
Oh, I must bleed.
Doctor!
You can't defeat me. I've always been there. Always.
Oh.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
No!
Ben, wait!
It's so good to see you again.
You too, Doctor.
How did you know to come here?
I felt a feeling, deep within my sternum, that something was wrong.
Ooh.
That I knew where you were.
I had to put on. Job.
So, who are the new guys?
Basically, on the right, that's Leroy. Yeah, that's Leroy. And that there is Rodrigo Banana.
Banana Hammock.
Banana Hammock, that's it. I always get mixed up.
Ah, like the swinging banana hammocks from the 1958s.
Yes.
Yes. Well, you found yourself some worthy new companions, Doctor. I guess I'll be on my way again.
No, stay.
I don't know. It's a dangerous lifestyle to return to. I mean, it's safe. I've settled down. I have a nice plastering job. It's a better life for me.
No, stay with us. Together, as one, we can defeat anyone.
We have popcorn.
Yes.
And butter.
Lots of heroin.
Yes, I'll stay. But wait, I might be taping the tweenies.
Really? I got it on BBC iPlayer, so you could come around and watch it ever.
Yes!
Yes!
Companions!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I like Jimmy Savile.
Let's go!
Run into the distance!
But guy!
But wait! Can I join you guys?
No, fuck off!
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh. Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, but violent prone, poor people's own. But it's my home, all I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam, out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survivors, learn from these streets, it can be bleak, accept no defeat, surrender, retreat, so we struggle in, fighting to eat, and we wonder in, when we'll be free, so we patiently wait, for that fate.